Here's the pump rig. It's driven by this 175 horsepower bottom. We're going to see a couple of the favorite guests here at Cool Spring. Nice to see you again.
Thanks.
Well, and what is your name?
There's no ring here.
That's Macarena.
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 Yep. Macarena. Pick your head up.
Yep.
Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
That's all right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
But it's
Friday,
all day Saturday, all day Saturday. All day. What are you
thinking? What?
Oh, damn it. How about that?
That works great.
Sick puppy. You gonna boil the water out of your piston now? Water cooled?
Filled, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that's true. You can put my new trailer if you might want it. I don't know, that isn't normally so smoky.
Oh, sure.
Well, it's good to keep those seals away. I mean, after all, we're visitors here.
Yeah.
These guys, I'll tell you some history.
Gil.
Yeah.
They're twins, and they got twin 37 DeSoto sedans.
Yeah.
They do.
Yeah.
What's the odds of that?
Bought them new, right?
No.
No.
They're not that old.
But they have twin 37 DeSotos.
Yeah.
Cool. That works. I love that. This is another one of Style's wonderful creations. Gearless engine, but a crossover cam here. And the cam shifts this over to the inside, the exhaust valve stays open. I mean, I'm sorry, that's it. When it closes.
the two, they're different.
We wobble about it.
Yeah.
What they say.
Yeah. Everything else is, I got a two, and it's just a little bit bigger. This runs pretty nice.
Father and his buddy over here cleaned it up, and this guy's a magician when it comes to this stuff, and gotta run it.
There you have it. Thanks, Andrew. It's nice when you have a lot of history behind it.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I love this stuff. Real long way.
Here's the Stuart Sandhurst. Okay. Yes, he's Jake. With the nice new white tux.
I'm the other Jake from State
Captain
Farm.
Captain Jake, great seeing you today.
Yes. I'm the other Jake from State Farm.
There you go. Now we're filming runs. Replica Springfield, full-size model, 1 horsepower Springfield, 1892 technology here with an overhead cam and fuel injection.
Running the way it should.
This one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice engine.
Rare car maker. These are the most popular.
Yeah.
What a Cameron signs.
Uh-huh.
I ordered 3 more for it from Adar.
Cool.
Gonna give me 3 more or tell me 3 more.
That'd be nice. That's a nice running engine too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
got a hot bulb.
It's not really hot bulb, it's medium compression.
Okay.
But, it needs a little bit of heat.
All right.
To keep it going.
So you get a little heat?
A little bit of heat.
Okay. Now, does it need less of that if it was working hard?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you can shut it off.
It'll make its own.
Yeah, you can shut it off.
Yeah,
I got you. That makes sense.
I'll move over here. It's the biggest white Pendleton I ever saw.
Yes, they made.
Uh-huh.
Here's a white middle. Biggest one they made. Have a cross head. Here. 12 inch bore, 24 inch stroke, 1899. This thing runs nice and quiet. Here's a work in progress. You can see they've got the side shaft out of it. Bill Laverne. There's Bill and Roger keeping everything straight on it.